Carson Wentz might have been traded, but he still made some time for a special Eagles fan. Wentz surprised Superfan Giovanni Hamilton on a Zoom call, even inviting him to come see him play for his new team, the Colts. Giovanni has a genetic disorder and has undergone many surgeries. He first met Wentz in July of 2019 during an Eagles training camp. After Wentz was traded to the Colts, Giovanni posted a tearful goodbye to his hero, so this surprise had to be extra sweet. Jeff Petrulis for CBS Philly.